Good morning everyone. I'm welcoming all the students of class 2. Today we are going to start English drama class. You can take out an English drama book. Chapter 11, page number 38. In page number 38, you can see pairs of words. So there are some words, they have their pairs. So first of all, words. What is words? Words is a combinations of a letters, okay? So with the help of letters, we can make words. And with the help of words, we can make sentence. So now we are going to learn about the pairs. There are some common pairs like flowers, leaves, lock, key, and man, woman, pen, paper, king, and queen. They have their pairs. So today we are going to learn generally words go in pairs. Pairs of what? Pairs means pairs of letters means. पेयर्स का मतलब जोड़ना एक एक दूसरे से फ्लावर्स एंड लीव्स लॉक एंड की टेबल एंड चेयर फॉर एग्जाम्पल लॉक यू हैव योर लॉक एट होम एंड व्हेन यू आर लॉकिंग समथिंग व्हेन यू आर लॉकिंग योर डोर यू नीड की ऑल्सो ओके सो दिस आर द पेयर्स ऑफ वर्ड्स लॉक एंड की विद द हेल्प ऑफ की यू कैन लॉक द लॉक योर डोर ऑल्सो विद table you are writing something in table so you need chair to sit also so man and woman pen and paper when you are writing when you are writing your homework you are writing with a pencil and you need papers also right so these are the common pairs that we use generally in words okay now take the correct option which is common pair cup plate in and out for so cup plate is a common pair when we are going to take tea we need plate also not only cup we need plate also so this is a common pair which is not a common pair now which is not a common pair table bed hot cold pen neat table bed is not a common pair because table chair is a common pair a key is used with a lock when we use key when we are going to lock anything we use key match the following common pairs and write them in the given space so you have to match these words and you have to write the write in there okay cup plate nurse doctor morning evening hot cold man woman shoes socks day night okay like this you have to write the common names so these are the names that you have to write here for example cup and plate cup and plate nurse and doctor nurse and doctor morning and evening hot and cold man and woman they have their pairs so that's why I am writing this names shoes socks day night so these are the names that you can write in your copy also okay cup and plate nurse and doctor when you are going for a medical test so there is doctor but with the help of nurse with the help of nurse you are going you are feeding or aap log ko medicine kon dete doctor checkup karte to medicine kon dete nurse right so doctor and nurse they are pairs morning and evening. They are also pairs, man and woman, shoes and socks, day and night. They are the pairs of words. Look at the pictures and write the names of the pairs. So you have to write the names. This is your homework. You can write the names. You can see the pictures. Now, you can read this sentence. You can write your in your copy and read the sentence. First, you can see this. Match the following common pairs. There are so many words. Not only these words, there are so many words. You can make some letters and first make them words. With the help of letters, we can make any words. For example, I'm giving you the example like M plus A plus N. So M plus A plus N. This is the letter. This is the letters. You can make words. M, A and man. Like pen. Pen. P, E and pen. Now with the help of words, you can make any sentence. I have a pen. I have a pen. Like this. This is the sentence. With the help of letters, we have make words. With the help of words, we can make any sentence. Okay? Like this. You can practice at your home. So, I am giving you the extra homework that this is not in your book. You can find any pairs of words and do this in your copy. Pairs of words, extra word like table, chair. There are some table, dog, cat, dog. So, they have their pairs. Those who have their pairs, write in your copy. Like this. Page number 38 and page number 39, you can revise the chapter. So for today, this much. Thank you. Have a good day.